There's no way I could fish this spot without my boots, because I'm standing in mud. Found one. Pulled off. Gotta have our net ready. I didn't even have my net ready. And I tried to lift them over the thing. That cost me. But they like that combo though. That's when you get, what happens when you get too excited and you don't take that extra step to get ready, you lose fish. I'll go with a little rooster tail action here. Chartreuse. Did you see that? Wow. He struck that and jumped out of the water. I hope you saw that. Wow, that was amazing. That was amazing. Only the second cast with the chartreuse. Good fish. And the funny thing is, I saw this spot, walked past it, and something said, go back and try that spot. That was awesome. All right, that's number three. I guess this goes without saying, I like this spot. It's my first time fishing it. Too low. right, that goes with the territory. But if I had to do it all over again to catch that fish, the way that I caught that fish, I would do it again.